What's good, guys? I feel like I didn't or I haven't talked to you guys in quite some time, and I don't know if I'm gonna get into it now or later, but I will eventually explain why I've been MIA from the Life of Vlog channel. But just know, guys, the plans are to come back full throttle, bust out at least 3 to 4 videos. I was doing them daily, but guys, literally daily is so tough to do, and it's just draining, and eventually you run out of stuff to do, mainly because, I mean, Tina works. We don't do anything in the afternoon with her because she works, and I do everything at home. AimHighClothing.com was a very successful launch. I haven't explained it or even told you guys about any updates on this Life Vlog channel, but just know AimHighClothing.com is launched, and if you use AIM20, you guys can get 20% off with the code on all orders. As far as, I mean, vlogs, what am I going to do with this channel? Obviously, we're doing life vlogs, but we're going to do challenges and fun stuff like that. And I also have James from Life of Sass coming into challenges. I'm going to collaborate with him and stuff like that. So I do hope that his channel catches some traction and he can, you know, get his YouTube stuff up too, because he's a very family-oriented guy. He's got a wifey, he's got a, you know, a kid and everything. So if you guys want to check him out, his link will be in the description. But we will be doing collaborations as well. And yeah, so right now, guess where we're at, guys? We are at the wholesale club. So we are where we are, guys. Take 10 seconds of your life, of this time, of this video, pause it, and down in the comments below, type in exactly what you think I'm buying at the wholesale club. You guys may know because I've done it once, but I want to see if you guys can guess, and I'm pretty sure you guys know what it is already, because I want to be sponsored by them real bad, man. But anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and go, and before we do, I'm gonna show you guys what song I was jamming to on the way here. Check this out. Oh yeah, old school. And if you guys don't know what this is, I'm Cheese, man. Team Abel came out with some merch, and I copped one because I support all of them. I watch all of them, and they're a dope ass group. And when I did the DIYs and shit, the influence was from those channels. I obviously tried putting my own spin on it, but their comedy is fucking golden. And I feel like if I had people to do videos with, like on a daily basis, like that is exactly how I would act with my friends. But I kind of like, ever since high school, the friend level kind of, the circle went down. Just cause it went down, that's how life is. But we're gonna go get some. The good old push to start and push to stop is awesome. Get a damn Camaro. And that's it. Best part about the Camaro is you can leave the key in the pocket and unlock and lock the door and start the car and stuff. So I wish I had like a clap to lock, but it doesn't. So we still gotta lock up the car, but let's get it. These kicks are banging too. I love these kicks right here. The Chukkas. It's time to see, guys, if any of you were right. And here it is. The stacks on stacks on stacks. How many is this? 12 Red Bulls for 40 bucks. Or 7 Nuts Rain. Or 12 Monsters for 20 bucks. Y'all know what it is. We're getting Monster right here. We got a bunch of different flavors. Punch Monster, Mad Dog, Chaos, Baller's Blend. It's not even Monster. It is Monster. Pipeline Punch. What's this say? Low calorie. These the Gronk one. What else do they have? Rehab. Like a bunch. It's insane. Y'all know what it is. The extra cushion by the Timmy's Cups. Still got them. Let's do a little startup. I do want to change the exhaust, guys, on this car. I talked to a company called Hennessy with the Exorcist and stuff. And long story short, they do want to work with me, but I don't think I can afford the total of what it would cost to get it installed, even with working with them. So unfortunately, I am not, you know, at this point in you know, life or whatever, because of the house, the new car and everything, I won't be able to spend that much money on the install. I'm not gonna tell you the numbers because it's not important. Just know I can't afford it and I wish I could. But yeah, guys, so this lady, the cashier lady, noticed this finger. I don't even want to talk about it because it's whatever. But if you guys want to know and hear about it, maybe I can explain in a different video. But I'm saving that topic for definitely a different video. But if you do want to hear it, hit the like button. I mean, I want to start this. I want this channel to start getting super active. So if you're a full Team Six supporter and stuff like that, this guy's looking like, why are you talking to yourself? If you guys are a Team Six supporter and you guys are a part of this movement and on like before the 1 million squad, make sure you hit the like button, comment, be active on Twitter and everything, guys. I do respond to Twitter pretty much all day. That's pretty much my life. So if you do want to follow me on social medias, hit it up and just be active, guys. If you leave a comment, it means a lot to me. If you leave a like, if you never leave likes, just know if you want to help this channel grow and stuff, make sure you hit the like button. And as I said before, just be active. Like, people say, why do you keep asking for like buttons? Because it helps the channel grow, pretty much. So if you want to be a part of that, go for it. If not, it's all Gucci. If you don't have an account, make sure you make an account and subscribe to this damn channel. But let's go ahead. Oh, by the way, I already drank a Monster earlier, so I'm not drinking a Monster. But what had happened was yesterday, or maybe two, three, maybe a week, I don't know, whenever it was, I drank a Monster, and then I'm walking around, and then I get to Tina's old place with her mom, and they have a Red Bull from way back when Flame Sword actually hooked me up with some Red Bull with the good old cans. And I actually drank another Red Bull then. So I drank two energy drinks within like 4 hours. And funny thing is, I'm so used to energy drinks that like it doesn't faze me no more. So I don't know what it is. Maybe I should start injecting Monster into my veins. That'll be an epic, probably a viral video. All right, if you want to see that, hit the like button. Currently driving home, guys, to pick up Tina. You know why? Because we're getting the house keys today. We're actually getting, or not getting, like we are officially first day homeowners of the new house, and we're pretty much first homeowners at all, but we're getting the key today from the lawyer. We gotta go to the lawyer, pick up the key, then we get to go and check out the house. Like, everything that we told them to fix before the official move-in date should be fixed, and if it's not, it has to be fixed by the end of this month or next month or whatever. All right, the whip is posted up by the crib, kind of parked like a dick, but we're literally living in 10 seconds. This car is still for sale. Someone please buy the damn car. My dad's gonna let me know if he's going to buy it off of me. Probably tomorrow. He said he'll make up his mind because he was thinking about it and kind of like whatever family discount, skis keep bang bang, you know. So let's go greet the damn dogs. Hello. Hey, bud. Why are you limping? Was that a limp? What happened?
Who's there, Stormy? Who's there?
Hey. You think someone's there? What's up, buddy? What's up? Where's Sid? Hey, mama, come here. Hi, mama. Hi, give me a kiss. Oh.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
We got Tina, say what up?
What up?
And I have a little, the first thing, so the deal is, who's going into the house first?
Me.
Okay, I'm going into the house first, right? And then after that, what's the first thing that we're going to put into the house? No, you're not gonna tell them because it's a secret. So once we get to the house, you guys are gonna see the very first thing that we're going to do in the house, and I'm pretty stoked, and it's to celebrate everything and all the stressy, Bessie, Kessie, Nessie, and
let's go!
The whole club up. Yeah.
Traffic, bro.
Ooh.
Guys, guess what I saw? I can't zoom in.
Rotate the lens. Can't zoom in.
I can't. I don't know if they're seeing it.
Can they see it?
Guys, do you see it?
Let me get closer.
No. Do you see it? Turn your blinker off. No.
Are you going to? Oh, guys, literally, we're like dead stop. We're not even on the highway yet, and we're just on the entrance, and literally, like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but tons and tons of traffic at the lawyer's office and stuff. Tina says she hopes it's not closed, and I hope to God it's not. I mean, it's a weekday. It's like 5 or 6. Oh, is it closed? You don't deserve like my husband in this, bro. They're done. Best candies ever. They melt in your mouth. We also got a check and a refund of like $745 because I guess we overpaid something. But Tina, can I have some candy?
No, it's over here.
Oh, okay. And these, but these specifically, they actually melt on the inside as well. You can bite into it and there's like a caramel kind of gooiness. The other ones are just shells and like it's tough and hard, but this one's pretty damn good.
I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations.
Right now, we're looking for the fastest way to go to Brampton from Streetsville, and probably not, you know, with the highway. So
turn off my data.
That, yeah, turn off your data. Remember?
Why don't you just put me on airplane mode?
That turns off your data, anyways.
Exactly. It's easier to turn it back on.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah,
where's Kendrick? Kendrick's coming in. Let's go. Ready?
I'm gonna time it.
Not yet. Oh! My timing's perfect, right? Right. All right, guys, so this guy behind me is a complete dickhead and, like, literally tried to squeeze... Where is the camera at? Right there. It's not focusing too well.
Probably because I messed it up.
Yeah, you did mess it up, probably. But, But yeah, like, the lane was ending for me, and I tried to go in, and he purposely, like, moved up super close to a car. And
even when the front guy totally got left the...
Yeah, but, like, I even pulled up a little bit closer to, like, honk. I honked at him just like a hey, what's up honk, and I asked if he could let me in, because there was no room. He gave me the biggest, like, asshole, like, oh, man, my life is over kind of deal. So I pulled in, and I see him now literally on the phone I'm like, I don't know what the fuck he's doing, but he's talking about what happened. He took the plate down and everything, and now he's just chatting, complaining on the phone. I think he's like venting to his like second, third, 20th wife because they all left him because he's an ass, so it is what it is.
Now watch me back into this beast, guy. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Let's be quick.
Y'all ready? Guys, look, they didn't clean this too well. There's still shit that they gotta do. Like, it's, look at this. That's, wow, you can see the cement.
Yeah.
You can see the rock.
We missed that.
We didn't even miss it. It could have not even been there. There's like cuts here. How the hell are you okay with leaving this at a new house? Can you guys, I can't tell if you guys see. You probably do. Oh, we're taking this off anyways. We're walking in our shoes because we're taking the carpet out anyways. This is what I'm talking about. This is supposed to be sideways in the house. They're telling us they can't change that. Like, where in a house do you see this going this way? It's supposed to go this way. I guess this is like the house kit. China, they don't really. I just feel like the builders don't give a shit. What do they give us, like a barbecue kit?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool, I guess.
Yeah, that is.
That's actually, I was gonna talk shit, but like, that's pretty damn cool. Yeah, I mean, everything's nice. Oh, we got the occupied sticker on there. That's pretty cool. See, the wood got darker, Tina. It got a little bit darker.
Yeah.
It's more shiny now.
Yeah, there it is, though.
Yeah, I say we take our shoes off because I don't want to walk on this wood with the shoes.
Not on the wood, I would.
Yeah. But they had to fix a few things. Even, like, look. They don't bother. Like, there's still clay on here. Look, Tina, there's literally, like, shit on it. Even here, guys, take a look. You guys may not be able to tell. No. But it's different. You could tell right there. It's like a little bit of paint. They tried to wash off and it literally stayed on. What else is there? There's a lot. There's black paint over there that we... See, they gotta fix that too. We can't do that. They gotta paint over that. Super happy with the house, guys. It's just the small things as a, you know, as when you're buying a brand new house, you expect things to be at least a little bit, you know, I don't know how to say it. You guys know what I mean. You'd be cheese too if you had like just random stuff that's not supposed to be at a brand new...
They didn't fix this.
What? They didn't fix what? Yeah, there's a hole in here. You guys can probably tell. There's paint marks everywhere. Look, guys, if you could tell in my shadow or even off my shadow, there's a brown mark, like a stripe, like someone just went with like a paintbrush and went like this. That's something we gotta mention. There's a welcome home mat. So technically, our home is here. So whoever put this down is, I want to say, retarded. Now it's a welcome home mat. So the front is done just a little bit, but look, guys, it ends here. If it rains, all this is mud. And there's a big ass curb here. So all of this has to be at least with sand and like tiles or whatever. We did take our shoes off, guys, because we went into the basement. The basement's like, they didn't even clean the basement. It's like completely in white dust from construction and stuff. But overall, we're super happy with the house. Like, these turned out really good. I can see it so much right now. Like that brown spot.
It wasn't there before.
No, it wasn't. It was new. The stairs we love. The upstairs is great. My office, I gotta figure out what my office is gonna be, like how the internet situation is gonna happen.
Okay. Stay back from Tina, because when she gets nice, she gets happy.
Chill. Tina. No. Give me one day in the house, bro. Give me one. Like, I got a crazy. Oh my God, Tina, I got a crazy. Ah! No. Yo, what are you doing, man? Chill. So the thing we brought today, guys, for the first thing to do in the house, we're not gonna do it mainly because you'll see what it is, but we put it in the fridge. So, I mean, right there. Some like raspberry vodka thing my parents brought back from Poland. We were gonna take a sip, but I think we're gonna wait off. But yeah, house is done, exciting. This cheesed me a little bit, but, and it looks like we probably will be able to squeeze in two cars into the garage. And then maybe a bike or two somewhere and stuff like that. Got messed up. Currently a fat bastard. We're getting two burritos. Fat bastard right there. Got the whip right there. Goodbye, Camaro. We're actually going next door from Fat Bastard to Burger King because Tina and I love ketchup. And we're putting it with ketchup. And they don't have ketchup with Fat Bastard. So we're doing that. And we're probably going to get a poutine too, right? No. Sorry. It's not poutine. It's...
Poutine.
I think Deej says it, DJ from the Apple team says poutine. I guess made fun of for doing that shit. I don't know, but I say poutine because it sounds weird otherwise. This is how we do it, guys. Check this out.
What?
The first ketchup place is always the best. Little burrito, two little burritos, one each, and a poutine and a drink. Perfect filling. And life hack, guys, if you want two drinks and one for free, it's gonna sound weird, but just buy one drink and refill it, because two people can drink one drink, so.
Where one person get water, the other one get pop.
Yeah, one water, one pop, whatever. But if you just wanna get one drink, I drink some, you drink some, you run out, you refill, easy. And we literally bought two drinks for the first like 4 years of of dating.
Yeah.
And now we just buy one, because we're smart, okay? Are we smart? Tell them we're smart.
We're so smart now.
Put some oomph into it.
Oomph. Yo, you're lame, bro.
And now Tina wants to go to HomeSense, which is right there, just to see what they have for the house and stuff. Cause you know, we're home by homeowners now. So we gotta be cutesy dootsy with the house and the good old, what?
Cutesy dootsy.
Cutesy dootsy, yeah. Tina laughs at my jokes. Yeah, I'm funny. All right, guys, so we're looking at rugs now. Show them my office rug. This is the one I want. Yo, tell me that it's not sick. Like for an office, that looks pretty fresh. How much is it? It's probably the same. Okay. Let's take guesses. How much do you think it is?
600.
I wanted to say 200. Home. And we might watch a movie later today. Who knows? But for now, we'll see you guys soon. We're going to end it off here and start it back at home if we decide to pick up the camera again. All right, guys. Back at the Aim High office. And I think I'm going to just call it off here. This is just like a really shitty template, but I'm working on these backpacks. If you'd be down for that, let me know down in the comments below. Some big back the fuck up things are happening. But as far as everything else, we're gonna finish it off here. We're gonna take off. We're gonna go ahead, and I have a few video ideas that I may want to do. And that's that. This is the version 1.0, 2.0, and there's gonna be 3.0, 4.0, and stuff like that. So it is what it is. AimHighClothing.com. 644Hana.com. Thank you for watching. Like the video if you haven't liked it. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And we're going to do some ZL1 videos as well. A lot of videos, guys. Just stay tuned. Oh, and let me update you as to why I haven't really been making videos. Like, specifically why. There's two main reasons, guys. One, I already explained, which is pretty much, like, I don't do much. And Tina's at work and all that stuff. So it's kind of hard to find shit to do on your own. It's just a boring... Sometimes it's just boring as hell. And number two, YouTube hasn't been motivating me and a lot of creators too much. If you've seen other creators slow down, it's pretty much, it's YouTube makes you, right now, at least for a few months now, you lose subscribers every time you upload. And revenue-wise, a lot of YouTubers got cut down by like 90%, including myself, so I don't make much money off YouTube. Thank God I have different revenue streams, which is still good. I'm still making a good living, so don't think I'm broke or asking for money or anything. But channels like some, I know, Killin' for the Win, he's like a DIY channel and stuff like that. He can't afford supplies because the supplies he buys don't, you know, make the money back with the video that he makes. And it sucks because it used to be that way.
And now he buys out a $100 item or $100 worth of stuff for a video, he'll make back like $20, which doesn't make sense, and doesn't make sense to do it for a, from a business perspective. And for my channel, guys, I kind of wanted to do the Zettel one, like if you upgrade this, you know, tint here, do this, do that, but I don't see myself profiting currently at the moment. Maybe it'll get better later, but currently, I don't see it happening, and it's just a lot of money. So I'm going to wait until it kind of works out, you know, money-wise. And that's that. So we're gonna see you later. Expect some cool ass videos, guys. Don't worry about content. It's going to be coming. Take it easy. Love, respect, and all that bullshit.